I'd say what drives me is a competitive nature to be the best. I think it's a real game of concentration, putting yourself in the horse's head a little bit. I hear the rhythm of the horse covering the ground, the breathing of the horse, and the horse gives you the feeling of flight. You feel like you grow with them, and you train them, and you teach them, and they really become a part of the family.